This is really, really fantastic, isn't it? You know, just seeing these women that you see during the Calypso season doing something else in a different way, you know. Seeing me wearing clothes and not a pom-pom shorts. I mean, it's a different me, a different we. Make noise. I'd like to take this opportunity to just say, you know, just share some hellos. Auntie Mavis, Auntie Margaret, good evening. Thank you for joining us. Thank you for choosing to be here, because you could have been anywhere. Thank all of you for choosing to be here, because you could have been anywhere, you know? We want to say good night to Karega and Carol in the back. And we want to say thank you, continuous thank you to Uncle Carl and Auntie Carol. Like, thank you, you know? And at this point, I want to say thank you to our band, the Nicense. I always say that nice is a mediocre word. I say this to my children, and yet I use it all the time. They're fantabulous, aren't they? Yes. Could you say goodnight to the band? You want to tell them who you are? Tell them now. Just tell them your name. Tell them your name. Just your name. You hear what they want to know? So let me ask, you're single? Play something, and she gonna know if she want you single or not. Let me play something, play. Miss Gilly, all right? Darling, you okay? Put your hands together for the man and the keys.
Wayne Guerra's your name.
Hello. Well, do something now. You see what's going over there.
Dean Williams.
Say hello. Come now.
Richard Joseph.
Richard Joseph. Come and watch me. You see men who could blow? Jesus. I have a weakness for them. Blow something for me. Oh, God. Hey. Oh. Right there. Right there. Daddy spot.
Nicholas Sullivan.
And then we had this man in the back here playing the bass. Give me something now.
Russell Jurity.
And then we have this is a D-vet. First of all, understand that this is a D-vet. So at the Divas, we have a chorus group that usually works with us, and this is the D-vet. You know? Say something now. Tell them your name self.
Kalisha Collins.
Sing it. Sing it. Sing it. Sing it.
Helles, my love has come along. My lonely days are over.
Hello. And then we have the gentleman here.
My name is Joseph Williams. Someone to count on in a world of changes. Here I am, stuck where you're standing. What you need is a lover.
Hello. I know, right? It's that kind of cast. Oh, they make noise, na man. Make noise. It is my pleasure to bring on the next diva. She graced us earlier, gave us one song, sitting on a chair, little cool. But she's about to give us an entire set. Please put your hands together and welcome the diva that is Kadija Jeremiah.
Good night again, everyone. I think you all kind of set me up to come and sing after these two here. Very honest with you all, I'm not even 100% tonight, and I almost pulled out of the show. I've been fighting it since last week. But you know, it's seeing you all here, it's so, how can I say? It's beautiful. You know, I know you all came out to support, you all wanted to hear something different from the divas. Yeah, give it up for the divas, everybody, before, you all enjoying it, right? So we're bringing it back a little bit. Hey, hey. I want to see some dancing and some moving. Hey. I got the real thing, such a sweet thing. Give it a try. I remember when she released this song this year, big up to Patrice. For me, it's like one of her best songs. You know, I think everybody can relate to it, right? You know, after she lost someone so dear to her, right? I think I can feel and I kind of hear all her emotions in this song, right? And I know a lot of you can relate to it, yeah?
Said I'm falling, falling, I'm falling. As I lay in my bed with my head to the ceiling. Say I'm drowning alone and I'm lost in my feelings. Somebody send me a sign, cause you know that I need it. Can't ever come back to me, cause you know you're my healing. I said it's okay, it's my therapy. Stressing all the time, I can't self-eat. I'm lost in my feelings. Somebody send me a sign of the know that I need it. Can't even come back to me, cause you know you're my healing.
Put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen, and make some noise for the diva that is Kadija Jeremiah. She have truth, eh? I know. Only make noise. Make noise. I know. You want to sing one more, girl? She watching me cut eye. You see, Kadija, the people say, Kadija, the people win. Please put your hands together and welcome one more time, Kadija Jeremiah.
What y'all want to hear? Anything? So I'm gonna do one that I love to do.
Looking out on the morning's rain, I used to feel so uninspired. And when I knew I had to face another day, Lord, it made me feel so tired. Before the day I met you, life was so unkind. You're the key to my peace of mind, 'cause you make me feel. Now I'm no longer doubtful of what I'm living for. If I make you happy, I don't need to do more. You make me feel so alive.
Make noise. Thank you, Diva. And understand she never planned that one. Now that is magic. Ladies and gentlemen, Avalon, where are you? Why are you watching me like you know you are calling? Stand up a little bit now. Mr. O, why is she not answering me? Avalon, where you there? Child, stand up a little bit now. Your god daddy say, welcome home. This is the goddaughter of Mr. Rudolph Utley. And I want to share that I'm not sure if we still pay respect to godparents the way we do, but I have some godparents that parented me. And I'm sure if that your god daddy, he had your back. So welcome home.